see.
All right, so you're saying there's like a lot of dandelions here. So yeah, okay. Go ahead. There, I see them on there.
No, no, over here. Look.
Oh, let's see. Oh, I see. Oh,
you ain't seen nothing yet. Look at this. Pretty.
It's like a mountain.
It is.
It's Mount Dandelion.
Yeah, look at that. Up there. Over there.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Look at it all. I see some birds.
Yeah, there's some geese over there.
Any bees? I thought bees like these.
Yeah, maybe it's too cold for them.
You got that right. Hasn't been very nice out. Wow, look at these. That is a lot of dandelions, boys and girls. Now, for this contest, we want you to count how many dandelions there are here. And the one who's closest, nah, I'm kidding. Mr. Sock just being silly. You can't count all these. Well, you can try, but not going to do anything for you. Just keeps going and going.
So we're walking.
I see that. You're walking.
I'm moving along without any legs. That's pretty cool.
All right.
We're going to the top of the mountain.
Certainly feels like a mountain, that's for sure.
Wait, maybe Julie Andrews is on the other side.
Our hills are alive with the sound of dandelions. I don't like that wind. That's going to sound like crap on the video. I'm telling you right now. All right. Let's take a breather. All right, well, are you ready? This is so humiliating. Some people that I meet think dandelions are neat. They think that they are lots of fun. Watch them grow in the summer sun. Some people that I know hate dandelions, so they think that they are very bad and that they make them very mad. I'm asking you one and all, be you big or be you small, I think that they are very fine. What do you think of a dandelion? Woo! There you go! The Dandelion Song 2023 with Mr. Sock! Shout out to Carrie, Maggie, Dougie! Woohoo! What do you think of a dandelion?
No, it's, what do you think of a dandelion?
Oh, you do it good! Well, hey, I invented it. Hey, yeah. As you can see, it's the land of dandelions. Oh, it's beautiful. It is absolutely beautiful. Are you sure this is okay? I don't even have a license, you know.
It's fine.
All right, what do I do?
Stop and go.
Okay. Do not try this at home, boys and girls. This thing drives pretty good. Hey, not bad. Oh, I like this. The only way to fly. Ooh-ah. Oh, hello, birdie. Hi, Tweet. Tweet. Born to be wild. Ooh. Oh. You better take over. I'm not good at this at all.
No, you're not. Some people that I meet think dandelions are neat. They think that they are lots of fun. Just watch them grow in the summer sun. Some people that I know hate dandelions, so they say that they are very bad and that they make them very sad. I'm asking you one and all, be you big or be you small,
I think that they are very fine.
What do you think of a dandelion? Oh, what do you think of a dandelion? Oh, what do you think of a dandelion? What do you think of a dandelion?
We are now going to the hospital for a wellness assessment. Love you. Bye.
Woohoo! Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, still crazy.